What the hell is this?
What is going on? I have no legs. Wait, I have no body. I do not like this.
Ay, Dios mío, no tengo piernas. I guess people learn to live with prosthesis. Besides, occupational hazard. I knew that damn teleporter would finally do something like this. Oh wait, I can't feel anything below my waist. No!
Christ.
Calm down, everybody. Do not be apprehensive about this apprehension.
This is the voice of God. Why have you entered this realm? I have not created the creation yet. You must be gone from this place.
Oh my, I think the computer brought us back too far. That's why we don't have any bodies. God didn't make us yet.
That is not good.
You will obey your God. Ha 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 ha.
You will... Damn, my scary voice is gone. Remind me to throw a lightning bolt at the sound crew. Well, now I guess I can't scare him anymore, so, what are you doing here?
Ay Dios, we only want to witness the creation.
Oh, very well. Hold on to something. Here goes nothing!
Dios, estamos en el Garden of Eden.
Wait, so what exactly are we supposed to uncover? I mean, everything looks the same as it did in the Bible. There's no sense of revisionism in this. Isn't this... I'm so confused. Isn't the sky supposed to change? Where are the shifting lights?
Perhaps we're supposed to revise something that's after the creation.
Yes, this may be the case.
Yeah, I guess, but what can there be that could possibly be revised?
I do not know. Maybe we should ask God.
Ay Dios! What is going on now that's not going to go on in the future?
How should I know? I'm not in the future yet.
You're God, shouldn't you know? I mean, come on, even I know what goes on in the future.
Oh, not this again. Do I have to strike you down with a lightning bolt? I'll do it. I can.
Okay then, fine. But what's different? Wait, what's that over there? It's Adam and Eve. What? There comes the snake. No, somebody do something!
You know the first derivative? We cannot change things in the past. I'll have you court-martialed if you try to stop that snake.
Wait, look at that! Adam ate the apples! He ate the apples!
Please call me Snake. Yo, have you dudes sampled this fruit? It's like God's private stash.
But he said it was forbidden!
Quite so, Mum. I recall one of the dinosaurs had a bite and, well, that was the last of... Egad!
Please stop eating that! God's going to be furious!
You're pretty uptight for a naked chick. You know what would loosen you up? A little fruit!
Well, it is a sin to waste food.
And you keep saying we need to do things together.
This could really spice up those pies I've been making.
What the dickens? Eve, did you taste of the forbidden fruit?
Yes, God.
No, John and Eve, I think you'd better hightail it out of this garden.
Adam, say something.
I think we should see other people.
Don't you see what this means? Women have been persecuted for millennia just because it was written that we were the temptresses that ate the apple. But it was men! I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. God, explain yourself!
Well, seeing as how I'm the ruler of this entire thing and, seeing as how I'm a guy, I think I'm gonna side with Adam. Of course they're gonna have to, you know, be thrown out.
Grr, stupid male-dominated societies. This one bias from the beginning of the world literally has changed the perception and accuracy of history ever since. This one stupid prejudice has screwed everything up for women. It's just not fair.
Yes, this is true. It seems that
Historical bias has a strong view on how things are remembered, and God, in his omnipotence, chose to do it this way.
That's right, baby. O-M-N-I, potent.
It looks to me that God is omni-lame.
What did you say?
Cool. I think we've had enough information for now. I think it'd be safe if we skedaddle.
No, wait, this isn't fair. Oh, well, at least we figured out the truth. Computer, beam us back up.
I'm sorry, I am unable to comply. What are you doing, Dave?
Crap, that is not good. We better leave before we get fried. My God.
Hey, Gringos, I think this is the end. Does this mean we go to hell?
Haha, just kidding. Prepare to be.
That's all, folks.
You quit it with the quotes. I'm beginning to wonder if anything original comes out of your mouth.
Oh, shut up.
You shut up.
Damn you, shut up. I will kill you.
You're going to kill me.
No, I'm only kidding.
It's a good thing I kicked your ass in that last fight scene.
Dude, no you didn't. I was the guy in the white shirt.
No, I don't think so. I was the one in the white shirt.
No, I was the one.
No.
No,
you were the one in the red,
me.
And I was the one
no,
in the white.
I was the one.
I so kicked your ass.
I kicked your
I'll
ass.
I'll kick your ass right now.
Oh, come on. Bring it.
Bring it on. Come on.
Bring it on.